You were there for ages. You stayed talking till after four. I knew you'd like him once you met him.
Well, he's got charm, I admit that. That's bad. Men shouldn't be charming. Disgusting. I don't think much of his action. Let's have a look at the pay. Mind you, Wilde's no fool. Talks wonderfully. Really wonderfully. And that means nothing. I mean, what he says is such rot. Worse than rot. Evil. This is why I insist you stop seeing him forthwith.
Insist? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I will cut off your allowance if you don't do as I say. Trot him up and down a bit!
Look, Father.
You wasted your time at Oxford pretending you were going into the Foreign Office. And thank God you didn't, when that Jew queer Rosebery can become Foreign Secretary and bugger all the juniors, including your brother.
Yeah, that's all lies.
You spent your whole time writing obscene poetry.
My poems aren't obscene.
They're in the manner of Wilde. That's filthy enough for me.
Have you ever actually read any of Oscar's poems?
I wouldn't sully my mind with perverted trash like that. Tell him to pick his feet up! He's not straight!
Are you calling Oscar a pervert? Because that's libelous.
I'm not saying he is one, I'm saying he's posing as one, which is worse. His wife's divorcing him, did you know that? For sodomy!
That's completely untrue.
I hope it is. Because if it were true, I'd shoot him on sight. You will cease to see Wilde, or I'll cut you off without a penny.
As though I wanted your money. What little you have left from your tarts.
How dare you speak to your father like that?
What a funny little man you are.
Bosie, come back here, you filthy-minded sissy.
You're absurd!
And you're nothing but a bum boy!
You're pathetic!
Bosie!
I'm a bloody good shot. Better than he is. I'll shoot him through the heart if he threatens me.
Well, hadn't you better use a silver bullet, then?
Here's one for the Black Douglas.
Bosie, for God's sake!
And one for his liver, one for his light, one for his stinking rotten soul!
Bosie!
I'll save one for myself. My own father. He wants to kill me.